Pupke is brought up to center ice by San Jose. Kings have a 1-0 lead. Cross the line, pass in deep. The Wingles and a save by Bernier. Nice save at Wingles driving right down the middle. Got the puck now. Kings come back. Williams shoots, save, rebound. In front, score! Dustin Brown. Maybe Williams. Did it get to Brown? Not sure. All we know is it's in the net. Kings lead 2-0.
The play was made by the pass off the boards, but the pass couldn't be made if Bernier doesn't get his pad on that one. Just like a pinball machine. He just flicks it out at the right time. Pass is made here. There's Brown. Off the boards to Williams. Williams expecting some help. Gets it, but decides to shoot. Then puts it back. I believe it hits the back of Stewart. Brad Stewart is there. He's in good position. He's trying to make sure the puck doesn't get across. It goes off his backside. I don't believe Brown gets there, but good movement in the neutral zone. Smart decision by Dustin Brown to use the boards and not look stick to stick. Kings lead 2-0.